In Salinas, a growing homeless population is setting up camp outside the downtown area. What to be done about it? Action News reporter Mei Chow has our coverage tonight live from Salinas.
Dan, the homeless camps are an eyesore for some, but for many others, it's the only place they have to call home.
Along Sherwood Drive and underneath the overpass, there's a tent city made up of makeshift homes and old mattresses. Dozens call this area home and live in shelters made up of old cardboard, discarded plywood, and blue tarp.
It's supposed to be the bedroom, but I'm going to make it a little bit bigger.
Margarita Rosas has lived in this encampment since last summer.
It's been hard for me to be living out here for 6 months, you know, and But I'm not going to leave myself be here. I'm going to get myself out of here.
Rosas recently lost her job of 9 years as an overnight manager and cashier at Walmart. When she first moved into this area, she lived underneath the bridge overlooking Highway 101. For safety reasons, however, she moved to a more exposed area along Sherwood Drive. Now she builds dwellings for others and makes sure everyone does their part to keep the encampment clean.
I'm extending this area out, as you can see. It's pallets and just like bars that I found to make it. Make it livable, which is not going to pass, of course, inspection. But as homeless people, at least we try to accommodate myself and live like this.
City project manager Don Reynolds says the homeless population is mobile and moves place to place.
We've been focusing a lot on Chinatown, and when we go in there and we conduct our sweeps, it causes a dispersal. So over the last 5 years that I've been involved, I've seen that dispersal spread to the PG&E property and then up Sherwood Drive towards the bridge.
The area is a mix of private property and public land.
Occasionally they encroach onto the property there, and the property owner has gone through and cleaning the ditch and other things and caused the camps to move.
For Rosas and others, they know their time here is temporary.
I'm not going to allow myself to be like this. I'm going to 55, going 60. No.
This is the weakest link, the most fragile population in our society, and we can't get better as a whole unless we take care of our neediest population.
The city has no plans to clear the encampment anytime soon, but city leaders say they are keeping a close eye on that area along Sherwood Drive. If it becomes a public nuisance or public health issue, they will have to take action. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, May. It's estimated 1,500 homeless people are in Monterey County, more than half in Salinas.